I got some not so great news. I got let go from Macy's laundry department.
Those bastards. Who wouldn't enjoy a nice thong?
Come on.
And I got maybe 10 minutes left with the car. What I need to get is a
job.
Husband.
You guys got anything full-time, part-time? How comfortable are you with the lowlife? So lingerie for 3 years in Newark.
You're good to go.
Joe Morelli skipped out on bail.
50 grand, dead or alive.
I can do this.
She wants to be a badass recovery agent.
I might like his better.
Stephanie started a new job.
Yeah, she's got a gun.
Oh!
Put the gun away, Mom.
She belongs in a home.
Clarence Sampson. He got kicked out of 2 retirement homes for flashing his...
Hello there.
Wow.
Fuckers. They always know something.
If you want information from Lily, you gotta bring her a snack.
A snack?
I'm hungry.
You're out of your league.
You gotta stay sharp, Plump.
Stephanie Plump.
Vinny sent you to bring me in.
You're going down, bro.
You know what? You're sexy as hell.
Oh. Come on.
Good to see you, Cupcake.
You're an animal.
I was just shooting a gun. How hot is that? I'm gonna nail Morelli. Nail Morelli, you know what I mean.
Yeah.
He's worth 50 grand.
Didn't the two of you have a little
It was high school.
Grandma.
We cannot. It's in my car.
Damn it.
Oh my God, is that guy naked?
Fresh air is good for the boys.
Oh, come on.
I want my car and I want it now.
How does a person eat like you eat and look like you look?
Hey, how are you messing with my tasty cakes, huh?
No offense, but you can't bring me in without my cooperation.
Yeah. Can't wait to see what you got.
We got this good cop, bad cop thing going, except with hookers.
They blew up our car.
Excuse me, whose car?
Your car. You want it back?
You've been hit.
Thanks, Einstein.
It's too bad. It's a pretty nice ass.